Maladash, Malinore, and welcome back, friends. As usual, we're just standing in the bazaar of Silvermoon City, hanging out with my demon, Kit, checking the mail, sold an axe for 54 silver, a little bit disappointing, thought I might have sold some more stuff. Let's check it out. Is inbound. I didn't even sell my copper. That's a shame. Okay, continuing on. Let's not linger on past failures. Let's get out into the world and continue questing. Currently level 19 and blasting through the levels, really. My mailbox is still saying I've got mail. Some bat flesh just came in as well. There we go. Let's get on the bat. No, sorry, it's not a bat. It's a something hawk, dragon hawk, and fly back to Tranquilan. Plenty of quests to get on with. I've upgraded my Curse of Agony. That's pretty cool. And what else? Something else was upgraded. Oh, I've got a soul stone now. So even if I die, I can resurrect. Hopefully. Need a few more soul shards though. So let's pause the video while I fly. Let's just arrived. Head down to Tranquila and see you there in a second. Okay, Tranquilan. Or is it Tranquilian? Who knows? Let's check out the map. It's probably about time to try and work on that quest, although Lynxes. Investigate the catacombs. Alright, let's do the catacombs. It's those quests I've been dreading. I'm going to get my demon out. And I'm going to create a health stone as well. And I'm going to create a soul stone. That means I'm running low on soul shards. Minutes of protection. Need to rebuff my stamina potion as well, somewhere. There it is. Okay, we're on our way to the catacombs. It's one of those locations you just want to be very cautious. Take it slow. There's lots of ways to die in the catacombs. It's funny because in the modern game, in the recent iterations, you just don't tend to worry that you're going to die, which is a bit of a shame in a way because it takes away that sense of peril as you're running around. Like you could die and it's ages to get back to your body. It takes away the sense of there being a challenge as well. The game becomes sort of easy, a bit superficial as well. We need to mutter up a bit. Now the other thing with these guys, they run away, which is, it's not so bad out here. Once you get inside the catacombs, it's super annoying. In you go. And they run at quite a lot of health as well. They don't wait until they get really low, they just start running at like 30% health, which is another nuisance. I'm going to get a soul shard from this guy as well. Send him in. Here's a new spell. I've got Searing Pain. Let's grab another soul shard. Oh, I just got some shoulders. Very nice. Just a little bit of armor. Too fancy. Burn these guys. It's a patrol. Wait for the patrol. Pull them across. This is a slightly different enemy. This is a mummified headhunter. I wonder if he runs. We will see. No, that is good. But he leaves a kind of cloud of poison on the ground. Let's top up toolkit. Just over there. This guy's level 17. Top up the health and then probably wand him a bit. Maybe I could actually. No, the wanding's doing fine. And toolkit's doing lots of damage too. Another mummy. Let's get talking onto this guy. Channeling the draining life. The bag, 8 slot bag. Let's give Toolkit some health. Let's come over here. Just gotta wait for the torch. It's on a 10-second cooldown. Life tap. Drain life. Double drain life. Burn the mummy. Get the juju. Burn another one. Let's get this guy over here. using Immolate as well. Drain life again. Double drain life. Let's get this treasure chest. Nothing special in there, unfortunately. Mummified headhunter. Gotta keep Toolkit's health up as well. He's got this new ability, but I don't know if I have to trigger it or whether he does. Let's bring him over here. Interesting shrine there. Harder to kill these guys with my drain life. Feels like it needs an upgrade. It's three drain lives. Go for the fourth. Four drain lives. It's a bit of a discrepancy now. As you can see, down to low health. Let's go loot this guy. I'm gonna bandage up. I'm going to make some more bandages. There we go. Just basically taking a little breather to get my health back up. Not quite as efficient now with these level 17s, I'm noting. The dude, a wandering patrol. I better get out of the way, hopefully avoid him. We come running over in a second. No, he wasn't close enough. Okay, I've got the juju. Drain some life. Bandaging up again. There's another one of those. See those guys there, those trolls there, that is. The non-mummified ones. They run, so you gotta be a bit careful with them. All right, now let's pull him over. Let's drain his life. Might just grab another soul shard as well. Oh, didn't get one. It's unfair. No drama. Just gonna get some mana. We'll take a little break after this fight, I think. Torquet needs a bit of healing. He's doing his Consume Shadows spell. Let's get this guy. I might try and get the... he died too quickly for me. Let's get this guy. Okay, life drain. Blasted him. Okay. So I feel good about that. Got a few of the patrols down. Trolls are what do me in the end, usually. There's an escort quest as well. Hopefully we can handle the escort. Let's get him out of there. Get him consuming some shadows. Let's drain the life out of him. Okay, send him in. Just checking out what's going on. Zapping him, draining his life. So good. I think this drain life spell needs an upgrade. Bandaging up. Going to eat up as well this time. There's a patrol behind me. Respawn. Sky until he gets low, then I'm going to drain his soul. Drained his soul. Okay, let's get this blood elf out. We get some good boots as well if we succeed. I think this is actually quite a tricky one. Is she going to help? Good. Thank you. She coming? There we go. She's all casual. Just stroll out. Okay, thought she wasn't going to help out there. It's a good idea to try and preempt the battles. I feel like these guys are appearing because I've accepted the escort quest. Oh no, they're actually respawning now. I can see. I'm pretty sure we go into this strange little room. Okay, let's go there, Ranger Lilatha. Thought she wasn't gonna help out there for a sec. There's a treasure chest. Grab that when the battle's over. Nice. Let's blast this guy. Ranger. Let's go up here. Once again. Get toolkit healed up. Sure can. You can see the light at the end of the tunnel. Once again, very casually walking through the catacombs. I'm a bit worried. I think there's a bit of a big battle once we get out. So, fingers crossed. Here she comes. Let's see who's outside. Thank you. checking her out, make sure no one comes and attacks. Okay. To focus. Zoom out a little bit. Yeah, so we're gonna get attacked. Where are we? That's for him. Running now. It's a good sign. I think she can be attacked by that bat. Yep. Okay. This is the end, I think. Back to the enclave. Not sure we hand this one in. Myself some new boots from this. You are welcome, Ranger Lalatha. And there's the quest giver. Escape from the catacombs. We're gonna get a pair of troll kickers. Some bonus experience. Not the best upgrade. Head in and inside and repair / sell junk. I'm not quite sure what I should sell. Some things I should keep. Looks keepable for the time being. Okay, let's maybe head up here and do this quest here at the Dawn Star Spire. Let's have a little bit of a fish as well while we're here. We'll go 10 points. The Silver Moon City Reputation Quest. The Escort, that is. That's all these mud snappers. Auction house, I mean. It's going to be good being level 20 plus for some of these quests. But catacombs is nowhere near as down as I remembered. I think maybe in the past I've tried to do the catacombs at too low a level or without any way to kill them. It's all crazy. I think if there was a lot of water there. ghost. Apparition, maybe. It's just a ghost, nothing to be worried about. Let's get four more fish. Details though that the game developers add to the game. It's a little spice. Thanks. I left my bobber. That was weird. Did I miss it? Was I talking too much? Probably. Nice. Three more. Look, it's definitely bored with me fishing. Look at my cooking, I think, and try and get that up to some respectable level as well. Not sure what to do. Maybe buy some stuff in the auction house, perhaps. We'll see. There we go. Level 100. There's a lynx. Are all too low for experience. It's a bit of a nuisance. Okay, we've got to enter this building here. Looks a bit defended. You can't drain life from an arcane river, if you're wondering. And also, he seemed to be immune to the taunts from my pet. I'll use my wand here. Soul stones, so I need to do that and rebuff as well. There we go. My soul is trapped. It's very Harry Potter, I've just realized, that whole soul stone thing. Let's come in here. This is not good, a bit negligent on my side. I'm about to get company. Let's get him up here. Why will he not follow? That's better. Its health is going down. I don't like fighting these guys, these reavers. Chipped core. Here is the book. Toolkit. Great, he's pulled the entire room, maybe. No, that was a stroke of luck. Make some bandages as well. And back there. No, okay. Onwards. Still clear. That was a respawn just there, so these guys will respawn very shortly, I think. That's good. Gotta kill 7 more. Let's avoid the bats. Although he's 15, so you can skin him as well. And maybe even get some bat meat. Maybe not. Some skinning points though, that's nice. Life. I just go to 1. There's a sort of diminishing returns on drain life. You just lose more mana than you get back. Okay, let's hand in hints of the past. past. Let's bring it to Magister Dangerous and get some new leggings. That's awesome down here. Okay. Sorry, Toolkit. He's gonna run down the long way. Because he was brought up well. Some of these lynxes. I mine some more. There we go. Dream life. There's lots of lynxes around here. Three more. See three more in the immediate area. Let's go for that one. Might be able to hand this one back in as well. Getting the skinning skills up as well. Okay, let's just run up there and hand it in, why not? If I can hand in three quests, four quests, that'll ding me up to level 20, pretty sure, with my experience buff. Then I think I get my next Warlock specialty quest, which I quite like. Classic game rewards the classes with their own little special quests. That's a bit of a loss to the modern game, in my humble opinion. Appearance of the plane. Is that what I want? She wants me to kill mist bats. So the other stuff I can sell. On my way to the Sanctum of the Sun and kill any bats I see on the way. Done the lynxes now. There's a bat. There's a lynx coming in from the side. Don't drop very much meat. Just not good for my cooking. I can skin them, at least. They're skinning up to a respectable level. There's another one. Very young. 13 points, one, unfortunately. But he did give me some bat flesh, to his credit. There's so many bats around. But I don't think I'll go back and hand this one in. I'm still going to the Sanctum of the Sun. Pretty sure I am. Skinning now level 100. Thank you. Bat flesh. Looking for ore as well, but no luck really with the ore. Need to head more down there. Building. This way. This is a bat-free zone. There are lynxes, but they are very young. So, just ignore them. Wait, there's a bat. Very good. Resisted my spell. Bat flesh, more skinning points. Maybe I didn't have to be so worried about skinning. There's another bat. Where is he? Doing well with the bats. Only three more. Nicely done. Okay, Sanctum of the Sun. If I can make all these bad bites. The journal, red silk trousers, travel to the bleeding cigarettes. Next time I'm at the retreat. That's the plan. My flesh. Skinning, maxing out now, 106. That's pretty good. Life tapping, draining life. Just run up there now. It's gonna be the last fight for the day. More bat flesh. Okay, let's go, friends. This is exciting. Gonna hit level 20. It's a bit of a milestone for players when leveling up. I think I'll take a bit of a break. Here we go. Troll Juju. Take these hands. Ding, level 20. I meant gloves, sorry, not hands. Tiny little upgrade. And there's another quest here. The catacombs. Done. So friends, I am going to take a break. I'll take that break in Silvermoon City. I hope you come and join me again soon. Comments are welcome. Like and subscribe. Bye for now.